Spokane Valley police say a man was robbed at knife point outside a Spokane Valley bank tonight. He was trying to make a deposit at the U.S. Bank near Sprague and Mullen around 9 o'clock when somebody grabbed him, held a knife to his neck, and ran off with that deposit. The robber took off on foot and with an undisclosed amount of cash. The victim was not hurt. Police described the robber as white, about 5'9", with a thin build. Call police if you have any information on that case.